Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the dock board. Remove the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board bracket to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board bracket off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Remove the retention tape that secures the touchpad board to the top cover. Remove the three 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and slide the retention tab out from under the keyboard bracket. Replacement. Tow the retention tab under the keyboard bracket and lower the touchpad board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the three 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Replace the retention tape that secures the touchpad board to the top cover. Place the touchpad board bracket onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the three 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board bracket to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the dock board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place.